this one with my old producer, Russ Teitelman, who was one of the two guys who did the first two records. And it was just, I can't even tell you what deep water it was to be back with him in the studio again. We're going to do one of the songs from that new record, which is called Pieces of Treasure.
Yeah.